Hey all together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked last game of today. And then I need to upload it and do all the other stuff. Still full in the exams. Oof. So stressful. And the bad part is I have some kind of learning blockade, I think it's called. At least in Germany, Lernblockade, learning blockade. I can't learn, really. I sit in front of my papers and so, yeah, that's bad. So I need to shift, or to how it's called. I need to go for the repeat exam in October. Which means that the time I can relax is shortened by quite a lot. Because now I'm learning for two exams instead of four, and then I'm writing two exams instead of four, and later, before the next semester starts, I need to write the exams I pushed. I pushed exams, so I go for the repeat exam. All that stuff, which is quite bad, so bleh. But yeah, that's how it is. Well, now let's try to focus on this TVZ. I need to pee, which is not good at all. Let's see, please, yeah, normal stuff. Okay, bam, bam, bam. Don't know if I played gas first. I played gas first. Gas first means okay. I think I played a tank style again. I like the tank style. It's a lot of fun to have so many tanks and just see him roll into it and just get obliterated completely. Okay. So that's totally fine. Okay. Get that one, please. SCV, a little bit late. So he sees that he can scout absolutely what's happening here for free, which is not nice. Getting a free scout off is really, really strong. I don't know why Circus is allowed to have that. Maybe they need it, but maybe they don't. Anyways, in my opinion, it's quite unfair. Okay, so let's see what we can or cannot do here. Okay, there's a base. Okay. I don't know if the drop will be too late. This could be the case here. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Let's hope I don't lose the medevac. That's bad. But I dealt some damage, which is really nice. There's the medevac, there it is. Okay. I'm macroing up currently. However, I definitely should kill this overlord. This has to go. Oh, come on. Okay, that's not how you save yourself some time. Definitely not the case here. Come on. It's not bad, actually. I have to say I like that. That was a good move. Come on, one more. I need the income, I need everything here. The nice thing is with the Raven you don't need any scans. As long as the Raven survives, you can do this. Oh really? Oh man. Okay, there he comes. Probably. I don't know what he's trying to do here, but it's looking not so promising, I would say. Oh, he killed it! Okay, never mind. Then that was very promising. I never thought. Wow. Zerg OP. That's bad now. That's really bad now. I mean, it was costly for him, but how costly? Not as costly as it should have been. Oh man, that's bad. I didn't think he would be strong enough to kill this. Of course it did cost him something, but did it cost him enough? That's the big question. Where are my marines? Yeah, that was very expensive now. I would love to push out, but I simply can't do this now. If I push out now, I miss the mules, and the long distance mining is also very bad for me. But okay, that's how it is. Please spread a little bit. I don't know, it's not looking very promising. But I want to try some attack. Oh, exactly now! What? How does he know? Oh god, no, please, no! That's now really bad. He's not allowed to get it again! Repair! Don't get it again! No! No, if I play crap, I lose. That's how it goes. Easy as that. If I play crap, I lose. That's how it should be, to be honest. But it was so inefficient for him, I would say. I still have the Raven, that's the good thing. So I can clear some creep here, not too much. Exactly. Okay, time to move out, I guess. Okay. That's the bad part here. Talk to me. Mineral field depleted. You should not attack here. Not sure. No, that's probably GG. Yeah, too many ultralisks. Normally it works, but not this time. This time I wasn't. His two prong attack killed me. Here everything was fine. I killed the creep. Was a little bit active on the map. I never dropped him. Against Hydralis to drop is very difficult. They are too fast on creep. I think he won with the orbital command. This should have never happened. Yeah, those tanks were out of position. Should have lifted it, but I didn't. If I wouldn't have lost the two command center there, this would have been fine. I guess, with the upgrades. Yeah. It really would have been fine, but this attack just crushed me. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye.